can see his left arm was under on the chin. Now it's under there. That's a wrap.
Oh, it's over. Nicely done from Zhao Zhikang.
You can see the chin. That was Lumihi saving grace right there, trying to keep the chin in. But Zhao Zhikang delivers one right hand to the face. The chin comes up. The arm goes under the neck. And a beautiful gable grip, rear naked choke right there, and that squeeze from Zhao Zhikang.
From the Chinese Sanda champion, tapping out Lumihi in the second round. Oh, the front kick again, it sends Topic down. McBangy drops him for a second time. 35 seconds to go, yes he does. That's good night, Irene.
Look at this, the fakes with the push kicks. Look at that, switching stances. Came up, faked, stepped forward, came across with the left hand. Look at the reactions that he was getting from the push kicks and then coming across, setting it up beautifully with that left hand.
Have a look at this knockout again. It was champagne. Right hand on the button.
For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Alaverdi Ramazanov!
Full mount here for the Japanese athlete. Takes the back, and this is trouble for Kalim. It's come early. It may finish early. Oh, this could be over. It is.
By Sawada, look at this. Punches him, takes the back, immediately slides that right arm right underneath the chin, has that arm in place. It never even got. See, Aziz Kalim couldn't defend at all. He wrapped it up, put the hand behind the head, applied the squeeze, and gets the first round victory.
By way of rear naked choke, Ryoto Sawada.
Fantastic performance from Ryoto Sawada, the Dragon Boy. Submission number 7, win number 12. That's quite the accomplishment for the BJJ Purple Belt and Karate Black Belt. Stance, body shot from Bankradori.
By majority decision from the red corner, Bangkok Pekdenti Academy.
Six ties on tonight's card, and Bangkok Pek India Academy gets Team Thailand off to a flying start as they take on the world. Right for the picking now, Gustavo Balart. Still here come the elbows from Chan Rothana. No place to go but backwards for Balart. He's in a standstill. 30 seconds to drop it. Turning back, he can live up. He's hurt Balart. He's hurt Balart. Balart's not moving.
Red corner.
For Chan Rothana. Russian. Right hook there.
That corner, nice. Left hand.
Oh, Sadalayev. Jab from Sadalayev. Takedown.
And it lands a body kick. Another double leg puts Daehwan Kim down.
Red corner. Yusuf Sadalayev.
Yusuf Sadalayev gets the win. But Daehwan Kim on short notice may consider that a personal victory. Though the winner's medal goes around the neck of Sadalayev. To defeat an eight-time world champion tonight.
About Michael's ability to understand range down to a leg kick.
Dunked out from Lucilla.
For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Lucilla.
Lucilla Phuket Top Team takes the winner's medal in a night where it's Thailand taking on the world.